name is Pooja.
Pooja, and yes. What's the name of your label?
It's called Aud. Aud from Lucknow. So we're a chicken curry brand that specializes only in homegrown artisan work.
Okay.
And we're basically handcrafted, and we're talking more on slow fashion.
And you're based in ma'am?
Lucknow.
Lucknow,
yes. Okay. Yes, very much.
And Aud is the fragrance also?
Yes, but that is a different Aud. Aud basically is the old name of Lucknow.
Okay.
Yeah.
And the Aud word comes from Aud.
Yes, it comes from Aud. Yes, okay. Yes. Okay. Yes.
So the USP is you promote artisans,
yes.
slow fashion,
handcrafted work, also things that are heritage.
Okay.
Could be heirloom. Tomorrow, today you buy something here, you can always pass it on to your children.
Yeah. Yeah.
You know,
yeah.
So that's the beauty of this brand. Yes. Yeah.
How long have you been, ma'am?
It's been a couple of years now.
It's been a couple of
yes,
years.
Yes.
So you have a fashion background, or
yes,
or
I
it's
do.
Fashion?
I do. I have a fashion background.
Tell
me
something
about
that.
I have worked 15 years in fashion.
Yeah.
With international brands, but I thought, you know, coming back to my roots was important. So,
wow. Tell me something about those 15 years.
Those 15 years, I primarily worked for international brands like Abercrombie, Fitch, Armani, Calvin Klein. So, it's the first time I've come
And
back
you, your education is also in
NIFT.
Fashion?
NIFT. Oh, I'm
great.
A NIFT passport.
Wow,
yes,
wow.
Yes.
And why did you decide then? How?
See, I was brought up in Lucknow, and nothing feels better than going back to your roots and promoting what you were brought up with.
Why after 15 years? What happened?
Because there was a lot of learning behind it.
Okay.
So, when you learn so much, you want to go back and you want to give back to your society. That's what made me go.
So, all these are occasion wear, ma'am?
It's occasion wear, party wear, and mostly things that you could wear for simple functions in a wedding.
Okay.
So if you want to dress down, not be too out of the box, be subtle, this is the kind of clothing you should wear. Yes.
What kind of fabrics you prefer, ma'am?
So we're all working with handloom fabrics. This is all pure fabric. There's nothing mixed in this.
Okay.
And it's great for your skin. It's either mulch and dairy, it's cotton, and we're also using a lot of organza in these fabrics.
Okay.
Georgettes, so all very breathable fabrics is what I use.
Yeah. What about the trends, forecasts? What's your view?
See, this is timeless. I think for chicken curry as a product, it has to be timeless. There are no trends. I mean, my grandmother would wear this, and I. So that's the beauty of it.
But do you evolve? Means does
absolutely. The designing evolves. The work evolves. There's a lot of mix and match. Like I'm working with Parsi Gara and chicken curry together.
Could you just display one
of
them?
Yes, I could show you one piece right here. This is a chicken curry sari with Parsi Gara work at the end.
Okay.
So, and this is all handcrafted by one artisan.
Wow.
So one man takes close to about 3 to 5 years to make this.
You are saying 3 to 5 years?
3 to 5 years to make one sari, yes. And only one
Not
man can do this.
3 to 5 even months.
No, this is years.
Wow.
And only one person can do it, so that the work remains the same throughout the sari. Koi aur sa karigar aayega, so it will not be the
and
same.
And the fabric is man?
This is organza, pure organza. Yes.
Okay. And why 3 to 5 years, ma'am?
Because it's one person doing it. One person. So whenever they have the time, they take time out from family time, from work, from everywhere.
Okay.
And that is what it kind
amazing.
Of
amazing. So just describe. So there's some stitches also in Lucknow.
Yes.
Like
32
stitches.
This is shadow work. There's also murri here.
Yeah.
This is all pearl work here. This is kardana. So there's a lot of processes that go into making just one piece.
Great. You're present online. How do you do the business?
No, right? I only have a studio. I have
a
studio that I'm
running.
Walk-in
studio?
Yes, it's a walk-in studio. I do it at home only, and it's by appointment only.
Okay.
Yeah.
No online presence?
Not yet. We don't want to go online, honestly.
Okay.
We don't want to do that. Yes.
Okay.
Yeah.
Great, ma'am. It was wonderful talking
to
you.
Pleasure.
Best of luck.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.